Hi all. Today we are going to see a question from GATE 2017 Mechanical Paper 1, question number 19. So you are given a riveted lap joint system like this. So its parameters are given: applied force F, where SF is the maximum permissible tensile stress in the plate. Okay, so its width is W, and you are supposed to find what is the minimum thickness such that the plate will be safe against the tensile failure. Okay, and both these plates are assumed to be identical. So it is a pretty straightforward problem. So before going into the problem, if you want to know more about rivet joints, please refer to this NPTEL course by these professors from IIT Kharagpur. Let's draw its side view. So from side view, it will look like this. So now your rivet lap joint will look like this from the side view. Okay, so now your let's say your thickness is T for this, and it is, these are being pulled in both direction, both these plates, and they are identical. So now you can easily say that this joint has to support the stress that is being developed because of force F. So your strength has to be validated against this joint. So now assume that you are having some plate like this. So when it is under some load, if you look carefully, this is the material cross section which it will resist the force, right? So now if you look at this joint, what is the material cross section that will resist the force? So you can see that at the joint, whatever I am highlighting with blue, that is the material that resists the applied force. Okay, so not the whole material. So basically, effectively you can say that your W minus two joint diameters. Okay, so minus 2D. And what is its other dimension? Into thickness T, let's say. So this is the overall material cross section that it is used for resisting against the applied load. So let's go ahead and use this. Your typically your stress developed due to applied force, let's say, should be less than or equal to the material capability. So let's say material strength, basically. Okay, stress due to material capability. So now here applied force is going to be applied stress is going to be force by cross-sectional area. So what is the cross-sectional area? W minus 2D into T should be less than or equal to what is the material strength, or let's say in this case stress, permissible stress, tensile stress, that is SF. So SF, therefore rewriting it, you can write your thickness T should be greater than or equal to F by W minus 2D SF. So this is your typical answer. So they are asked what is a minimum value. So its minimum value is going to be this. So your answer is going to be option A. So if you want to know more about such problems, please refer to the NPTEL course I have mentioned. Thank you.